He knows what I'm talking about.
Yeah? What? You're gonna put me out of the job?
That is a great joke.
Do you think?
Oh, yes, definitely. You should open the episode with that one.
All right, guys, thank you. Better get on with the episode now. That was just the in-the-house writing team. Great, guys. Welcome to Cartoon Network In The House, or, as my neighbours like to call it, that weird guy next door is being noisy again. They didn't like the joke.
Oh, come on!
Let's get on with the show, shall we? This week, superfans, are you there?
I'm here.
Hello.
My name's Lenny, and my special skill is at being funny. So, what is the definition of a snail?
I'm not sure. What is it?
A bogey wearing a crash helmet. Snail
attack! You're going to put me out of a job.
My name's Poppy, and
my name is Harvey. My skill is juggling with invisible balls.
You can't be good at that. Show us there. Go on, Harvey. I'm not going to believe this for... How many are there?
20. Now for my big finale.
Oh, they haven't come back down.
Pretty cool, right?
I am going to do
the magic. Magic!
So I've got this piece of paper.
Oh, there goes the shopping list.
He knows what I'm talking about.
And then...
Okay, I'm watching very carefully.
Take it out.
Yeah?
Spill it.
Yeah? What? Who are you? Magic
Man! My name is Dexter and my skills to play the guitar.
Shall I show you my talent of the day? Now, Poppy did a bit of magic. I've also got some magic planned. Magic Man! Two. I've got loads of cards here. I'm going to show you a card. Can you all see a card?
Yeah.
I'm now going to mix them up. And the card that will be left is the card that was on the screen.
No!
That was
Stop.
On the screen. Ah!
No. No.
Must have some technical difficulties over there. We'll move on. Superfans, welcome to Cartoon Network In The House. Right then, everyone, my joints, you know, they're a bit tight at the moment. Oh, there we go. Okay. And it's not because of age. Maybe it is, I don't know.
Sorry, we're late. This one kept making a stop for potty breaks.
What? Well, I'll tell you what, let's start today's episode by getting active with my very own, soon-to-be-trademarked and copyrighted-protected brand of fitness fun. Are you ready for the wacky workout? Yeah? It's wacky workout time. Are we all ready?
Yeah.
Do we all feel pumped?
Yes.
We're going to warm up by doing some high knees, okay? So what we're going to do is we're just going to wave at our knees and say, high knees.
High knees.
High knees.
High knees.
Knees. And the other knee, don't make the other one feel left out. High knees.
Hi.
Now, next are some Lionel lunges. I'm going to listen now. You keep going. I'm going to listen. Yeah. Right. This is very good. Finally, everyone, get ready because we are going to do some Beast Boy bouncing bends. And jump and touch the toes.
I said jump and touch the toes. Keep going.
Is anybody ready for a nap? Very good, everyone. Round of applause. Talk about a wacky workout. Oh my gosh, it's a doorbell. Did you hear that? Don't just sit there and ignore it then. Go find that voice. Go get it. I'm going to go see who's ringing my doorbell. Go, go, go. Ooh. Thank you, Mr. Postman. Oh. Let's have a look and see what you've got.
Right. What is that?
It's a kalimba.
Wow. It's your bro.
Ah!
A harmonica!
Ooh, interesting! The band is coming together! Yes, a recorder! Well, it is quite tricky to open, isn't it? So that means to complete our band, I have. This!
Is that how you do it?
Why not? If you tell a note, if you play a note, I will tell you exactly what it is. C.
Abstraction of justice.
Yeah. Introducing Cartoon Network's band practice. Eh? A band practice. Now, believe it or not, it's going to be magnificent. I'm talking number ones, hitting the charts weeks on weeks. And we are going to attempt to play the Gumball theme song.
The Gumball theme song?
Could you attempt to play? Do, do, do. Oh, the other way. Do it the other way. That should work. Yes! Lenny, can you do? Do, do, do. That's good enough for me. Oh, that sounds just like the Amazing World of Gumball. It really does. Okay, if we're already on the... Oh, I haven't got my bit. What shall I do?
You should do the entire theme song.
That is what I was thinking, Lenny. You read my mind, you musical genius. 3, 2, 1.
you've all forgotten about the music. I quit the band! I'm just pretending!
In 3, 2, 1. Hit it, Lenny! Hit it! Everybody, please stop playing. Now then, this next game is one of my favourites because the title happens to be the same thing that the monster in my closet says to me in the middle of the night when I'm home alone. That's right, it's time for Guess Who. Now, this is your chance to show off your very best impression of a Cartoon Network character.
I've got a good one.
Good, well, don't tell us. Nobody tell us yet. Right then, impression time. Lenny, take it away.
A bunch of baby ducks, send them to the moon. A pseudo machine that doesn't work, send it to the moon.
I love this. Now, we've got a few confused faces. Poppy and Harvey, any ideas who that might be? Or what show that might be from? No. Ooh, okay, I think you've got them here, Lenny. Dexter, any ideas? Strong yes. Oh, no. Oh, it's a strong no. Lenny, is this from a certain type of show called...
Regular Show.
And who is it?
Rigby.
A bunch of baby ducks, send them to the moon. Soda machine that doesn't work, send them to the moon.
Brilliant stuff, Lenny. Well done. No one guessed it, but it was so specific, it was very tricky. I'll tell you what then, let's head over to Dexter's eager to go, but we'll head to Poppy and Harvey.
Feel bad!
I'll tell you what, we'll start with Poppy first. Take it away.
Hi, I have a picture problem. My best friends are Jeff and Shumo. And my favourite restaurant is Rough Riders.
Oh, very good clues there.
Clarence.
It was Clarence.
Clarence and Clarence!
I can't believe I'm gonna eat you. Is this really happening?
I am a super fan, the bravest fan ever.
Harvey, my friend. Take it away.
You can! Your big eyebrows on top of your eyes.
I tell you what, it's a strange one. Dexter, any idea of why he was covering his face up and who that was?
Maybe like a superhero from Teen Titans Go.
Ooh, okay. Who is this, Harvey?
Suzzy!
So, Dexter, from a Cartoon Network show, please perform a character.
I don't have superpowers, but I am super adrenaline!
That is a huge clue.
Is it Robin?
Yeah. Please, Dexter, please. Who is this?
Robin.
It is Robin from Teen Titans Go!
Prepare to have your minds blown!
Very good, very good. Well, would you look at that? Another smashing episode of In The House. I've loved this. Well done, guys. You were fantastic, and you were so fantastic. A Cartoon Network goodie bag is on the way to you right now. Woohoo! Orange time. Make sure to tune in next time for more Cartoon Network In The House. Bye. Give us a wave. Goodbye. All right, they're gone. All right, let's see. Hey, guys.
Great. Perfect.
Thanks, guys. Where do we get up to with Cartoon Network sending me one of them goodie bags?
Oh, yes, I got onto them earlier and I've had a response. Yes, here we go. They said no.
Oh, forget it!
Watch more episodes on your TV. Search for Cartoon Network with your remote control.